no more pain, and now we are crushing the time.